Mozart's most famous piano concerto is known to us primarily because of the beauty of the second movement. It deals with a side of life that we all feel and we all seek, but we never reach, we never achieve it. There is a serenity about it and yet an angst at the same time. My first performance of this is with a fortepiano, a piano from Mozart's era, with a wonderful young Italian pianist, Christian De Luca. And having a young pianist experience it for the first time himself is a thrilling opportunity.